I look happy to be home.
Well, didn't do it for me, did I? Did it for Mum.
Right. Very thoughtful.
I couldn't have a worrying, could I?
She looks all right now.
Yeah, I know. I thought this was supposed to be Niall's pie.
Yeah, could you with a few younger faces, couldn't it? And here's me thinking you were popular.
What?
So you didn't invite off the school then?
Well, why would I? It's not my party.
I thought priest and his own wine.
No, if it's free, I'll drink it. So I think this is the part where we do the awkward introductions.
I'll take a shot in the dark. You must be Kieran, or is it Fardon?
Kieran. Thanks.
So, you settled in nicely, aren't you? That could be one of the family now, eh?
So between you and me, I think Mar always wanted John Paul to be a priest. I guess I'm the next best thing.
Sort of a bit sunny. How long does it take you to get a drink?
All right, it's just that I enjoy drinking it more than I do fetching it.
Right, come on, everybody. Cake time!
Oh, calm, get the lights.
Right, Niall. In one go.
Remember to make a wish.
Good one, is that? Actually, it's a thank you for your mum.
What? You're not making me welcome on drink?
You'll be getting me into trouble, you will. Yeah.
Right, it's easy. You just have to neck it.
Yeah, like I don't know.
You're not scared, are you?
I'm a bit of whiz, don't I?
Well, don't drink it all down so fast. You don't want a night finishing before it started, now, do you?
That's gorgeous. I can't taste alcohol, though.
Yeah, well, that's the secret of a good cocktail, you see.
That camera looks pretty tonight, doesn't she?
Well, that sounds a little like a leading question to me.
I don't really know what that means.
Yeah, she looks fantastic. Yes, do you?
Oh, do you like it? Mum got me this a bit back.
You got it eaten out of your hands, haven't you?
Her hands will be in the back of my head if any more show up. It's just, you know, it's just the right place. You know, it's some sad party.
You won't miss out for much longer. I was going off her heart to Michaela, but...
No, don't. I mean, she's got a family here, hasn't she?
Yeah, well, anyway. If I'm going to do this with anyone, I'd rather it was for you. Are you feeling anything?
I don't think it's working.
Really friendly, aren't they?
Yeah, I said that. I mean, just because you don't know someone doesn't mean you shouldn't talk to them because it could be really cool. And they are!
Yeah!
You two should drink if you can't handle it.
Hey, are these all your mates, Niall?
Yeah, yeah, I just left Murdy at home.
This is all your sister, I'm telling you. Which one? I've got four.
The one who's going back to boot camp office tonight.
She won't be the first teenager to invite mates round to a party, will she?
Yeah, but this is your night, not hers.
I've enjoyed every minute of it. Look, if you have a go over now, it's only going to get worse, isn't it?
Oh, you're dead nice, you are. Oh, look. Dog's been let off its leash. You're not getting a phone at home, are you?
Don't be like that, Myra. I bought you a present. Your favourite.
My favourite? Yours?
Come on, Myra. Doesn't suit you being bitter.
To be bitter, I'd have to care.
Thank you. What has she done? She's not dead.
Darling, come on. Kayla.
Mum.
Phone an ambulance.
She's not dead.
Tom, ambulance. Mum, I don't know what to do. Mum!
Oh. Liam, let me see.
Kayla. Come on, sweetheart.
No.